What's it called again, Ocellus?
The Castle of the Two Sisters. I remembered it from class. Princess Twilight's History of Pre-Equestrian Friendships.
Ha! Who knew? School was actually good for something.
Yona not really liked school, but Yona liked new friends. That smolder, like, breathing.
Hey, you guys! Sandbar is back!
Cupcakes are best cakes!
Thanks for the assist, Gallus.
I was saving the cupcakes.
Pillows! How nice! The castle is going to be so much more comfy.
And fun! Pillow fight!
You guys!
I just found stairs!
And we care because...
Stairs are awesome! We don't have anything like them underwater because, you know, no way to climb them.
Oh!
This place has everything! If only my family back home could see it!
I wish the other changelings could meet you all.
You're not nearly as strange as the stories say.
Gee, thanks. But yeah, hanging out with other creatures is actually... not bad.
Most other creatures. What is that thing?
Am I the only one who didn't sleep through Professor Fluttershy's Critters of Comfort and Conflict class? It's a puckwudgie. Maybe I can make friends with it. Oops.
Yep, then better.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it's not pillows, apples, or cupcakes.
Wouldn't class have been about how to make friends with them?
Guys, they're getting really close.
Yona not scared! Yona have friends!
Is that Professor Egghead?
Idea,
our teachers were actually cool.
I've been trying to tell you.
Oh, did you see that? Rainbow Dash was like, boom, and then, whoa, the Puckwudgies went flying, and then the birds came in.
Yeah, we all just lived it. But you're right, that was pretty amazing, even by dragon standards.